You know, you sit here and you look at me and you wonder what's wrong with me.
I ain't mad at you.
You know, my heart be heavy sometimes. I be having things going through my mind nonstop. Everything that has happened in my life. You know what?
I ain't mad at you.
I still love you. But I want you to hear what I gotta say. I remember when we met, you were so young. I kissed my daughter on the lips, you thought that was dumb. You was like 12, an attitude from hell. No man in your life, girl, I could tell. I started talking to your nana, we got real close. Seen the jealousy rising, you two were real close. On the weekend with me instead of at the mall, where you and nana had a ball, family and all. Your time was being stolen, had you in your feelings. No love from your mom and your dad was missing. Your GG left the state with a twist of fate. Left you with your mom, you all alone in the dark place. You started acting out, it was a cry for help. I did the same damn thing, I knew how you felt. I could tell you had trouble trying to love yourself. God will put me in your life to see if I could help. Fast forward 4 years, you're 16 now. Rejected by family, so you're with me now. You was a big mess, baby girl, I must confess. I wasn't sure if I could be the father that you never had. You needed love and affection, am I too late? I tried to build you up and get you mental in a good state. I was fully invested, I worked hard just to make sure your sis and you wouldn't feel neglected. I believed in you, I thought your heart was true. Always in your corner, cause I knew what you've been through. We spent hours and hours, you and me time. You took advantage of my kindness and robbed me blind. You stole the heart from my chest, no oxygen in my breath. Betrayed in the worst way, till there's no love left. Shattered glass, that's how I felt. God told me just to forgive. I ain't mad at you, baby girl, that's for real.